This tutorial will quickly guide you through adjusting opacity, fade-in and fade-out effects, and using blending modes. First, select the clip you want to adjust on the timeline, then click Edit. The editing panel will open in the top left. You can also double-click the clip directly to quickly open this panel. Under the Image tab in the Tools section, click on Opacity Fade Blend. When editing a video, if you don't want a certain element to stand out too much, like a logo watermark, or if you want the background to remain visible, you can adjust the opacity to make the overall look feel more natural. In the Opacity area, you can change the clip's opacity by adjusting the slider. The lower the opacity value, the more transparent the clip will become. You can also quickly adjust it by entering a value next to the slider. Additionally, there is a faster way to adjust. Select the clip on the timeline, then move the mouse to the white opacity line on the clip. When the mouse cursor changes to this icon, you can drag up and down to adjust the opacity value. When you use this method, the opacity settings in the editing interface will adjust in sync, so no matter where you adjust it, the effect is the same. Fade in and fade out refers to the effect where the image gradually appears or disappears. You can enable these options in the Edit panel. Selecting Fade In will apply a gradual appearance at the beginning of the clip, while Fade Out will create a gradual disappearance at the end. You can also drag the white dots on the timeline to adjust the duration of the effect. Another way to apply a fade effect is to select the clip, click Edit, then switch to the Animation tab at the top. In the In or Out section, choose the fade animation to apply the effect. Finally, you can also search for fade in the transition section of the media library and add it to the clip to achieve the same fade in or fade out effect. If you want to blend two images or create special effects, such as mixing gradient light effects with a video to achieve a retro look, blending modes can help you adjust the layer display to achieve the desired visual effect. Blending mode refers to blending the selected clip with the clip positioned above it on the timeline. In the drop-down menu, you can choose from 8 blending modes, each offering different visual effects. For example, the darken mode will retain the darkest pixels in the blended clips, while the difference mode creates a color style similar to a negative film reversal with higher color saturation. You can preview the effect in the preview window and select the mode that suits your needs best.